You're up.
I'm up.
You're up.
Action.
Hi, guys. Guess what? I'm going to be doing a live interview on Sunday morning at 11 o'clock Eastern Time, which would be 9 o'clock
Colorado
time, which is Mountain Time, I think. Mountain Time we got?
Yep.
And 8 o'clock on Western Time.
Western Time.
It's Western. I mean, we're cowboys out here, right? And I'm going to be doing that with the Brick Girls. Go stateside. They're so cool. They are both so cool. And I hope you guys can tune in. If you can't, you can watch it later. But if you can tune in. Sunday morning, October something or other. What's Monday, the 20th, 24th or Sunday?
24th.
I think Sunday is the 24th of October in the year 2021. Cocktail Tony, Brick Girls Go Stateside, be there. Now on with the show. I'm going to give one shout out. I lowered my shout outs from two because I always give two down to one because I got some things to say with it. To my good buddy out there, Cooking with Chef Rich. You got to watch him. He did an awesome Harvey Wallbanger cake like Maui, Karen Ann, and Tony did. And he put it on YouTube yesterday or today. And I just watched it, and he did a good job. So, Chef Rich, I shared you on Cocktails on Cuisine, my Facebook group. I will have 10,000 members by Saturday. Right now, I'm at like 9,700 subscribers, I mean, group members. So, you're going to be on there. 10,000 people are going to be looking at your video, Rich. So, make sure that you're there, on there, get on there. Go to Facebook group, Cocktails and Cuisine, and sign up. Now, for my laws, my goofy laws. Did you know that in Kentucky, it's illegal to carry an ice cream cone in your pocket?
That's a good thing.
Yeah, that is a good thing.
I like that.
And in Iowa, you can't kiss any more than 5 minutes. If you get caught kissing more than 5 minutes, you're going to go to jail.
Oh,
now, here's a cop. You got 4 minutes and 30 seconds. Okay, 4 minutes and 59 seconds, start. That's what's happening. These laws are so stupid. Today I'm going to make a drink called the Infinity Martini. And how I do it is it's going to be an infinity. That means up, up, and beyond. You know, infinity. And here we go. I had to start this a little bit sooner because I didn't have that much chambord, so I had to measure. And I didn't have that much pineapple juice, so I had to measure. I got 1 ounce of pineapple juice and a half an ounce of chambord. A half an ounce of vanilla vodka. And because I'm me, and because this is a martini, the vanilla vodka, that's a good idea. And 2 ounces of regular vodka. It's already an interesting cocktail. It's very interesting. It's so interesting that if I don't like it, Maui Karen Ann will drink it.
Oh, thanks.
She'll drink anything. So anyhow, I got a couple other things to say. In Victoria, Australia, after midday on Sunday, it's illegal to wear pink hot pants. So no pink hot pants at midday on Sunday, okay? On Sunday afternoon, it's illegal.
Huh.
Your nephew lives there. You ought to check with him.
Yeah.
And to my good friends, Cam and Teresa. The garnish is being spread around the world. And there you go. It's the Infinity Martini.
It looks like it's pretty pink.
It's hot and pink. Hot pink.
That's good because that's pink for October breast cancer awareness.
No, there you go.
Very nice.
Now you know. That is good. That is good. Well, as they say in Hollywood, on with the show. And as I say, get a vaccination, wear a mask, social distance. Well, Karen's saying it's not on properly.
There you go.
Social distance and call your mama, Cocktail Tony, over and out.